good victory, very hard-fought victory. You know, it looked like it was going to be easy. Nola was striking everybody out. We scored 2 runs in the first inning. Good for us. You know, it was a hard-fought victory. Tougher than it looked like it was going to be. You know, Nola was out there dominating, striking out a lot of batters. He probably struck out too many batters. It forced his pitch count up, and we had to take him out of the game. He got tired there after 7 innings. So, you know, we had to, you know, look like it was going to be easy. We scored 2 in the first. We get a 2-run homer. We're up 4-0 with Nola dominating the game. But this is the SEC, and teams don't lay down and die in the SEC. They fight you all the way to the very end, and that's what Arkansas did. And because they did, it forced us to go to our bullpen and it forced us to use our guys. But we had to do what it took to win tonight. You know, and hopefully it won't tax us too much as we get ready to play tomorrow. We got a quick turnaround at noon tomorrow, and we got to get some rest, and we got to be ready to play just as hard as we did tonight.
It seemed like Aaron pitched better after his mistakes, after the double, after the home run, after a few walks. He pitched a lot better.
He always does. You know, if you've watched every game this year like I have, that's what he does. That's when I talk about how a guy raises his game to another level when he needs to the most, and that's what he does. It's no accident. He makes big pitch after big pitch after big pitch, but. You know, he got tired there because, I mean, how many strikeouts did he have?
13.
I mean, he exhausted himself by striking out 13 batters. And probably shouldn't have sent him out for the 8th, but I just wanted him to get that one-hitter spoon and then bring in Pierce in the face of the lefty. But unfortunately, Aaron, you know, he was tired, and you know, I left him in one batter too much. But it was another courageous performance by him, giving his team a chance to win.
You've been emphasizing the quick starts. You get your first 2 guys on, and then Bregman immediately puts you on the board 2-0.
Yeah, well, Lair did a nice job on the hit run there, put pressure on him. They threw the ball away. We ended up with 2nd and 3rd, and then Bregman came through with a big hit. You know, we had a couple other situations, including right after that with Bregman on 2nd and nobody out. You know, I chose to let Sadik hit instead of advancing the runner to 3rd base, and a couple innings later, same thing, 1st and 2nd, nobody out. I chose to let him hit and not advance the runner. And we tried to hit and run, and he swung through the pitch, and you know, just kind of the innings fizzled out. I didn't think it was going to matter with the way Nola was pitching, but in the end, you know, it made it awfully tight, and we didn't take advantage of those situations. But it was nice to get a lead and have to hold on as opposed to having to come from behind. You know, their pitcher did a really courageous job tonight, I thought, too. They gave up the 4 runs early, and he kept battling, and ended up giving them a complete game and kept their bullpen rested.
Broussard now is